Blythewood a lot of great competed and competed, and I just thought it was two really good basketball teams that played for 32 minutes. We were just fortunate to make the right play at the right time, and then had a great defensive rebound to see it. But I'm so proud of our kids. It was just a great effort.
Because down to the end, the game was on the line. What was going through your head?
I'm sorry?
The game was on the line towards the end. What was going through your head?
Yeah, it was kind of back and forth timeouts there. Both of us were trying to get our best play. One of my assistants actually said, hey, let's go tomahawk, which is our backdoor play against pressure defense. And we were fortunate. It was there. And Zach made a big play, big pass for the game winner. That was just huge.
Let's talk about being able to deliver in crunch time for Blythewood, because they can run there, but y'all stayed with it.
Yeah, I was a little disappointed. We were up 5 or 6 and seemed couldn't break through, miss some foul shots. And then Blythewood takes the lead. And you wonder how your team's going to respond when you lose the lead for the first time, really all night. But our guys believed and made some big plays down the stretch. Well, I thought that was a huge rebound. They had some good rebounds. I thought that was a big part of the game. I think they had maybe 5 offensive rebounds early, but then we settled in, and I thought we were really good on the glass for the last 3 quarters, and we knew that was going to be a big, big part of this game.
They had 9 defensively, I think.
Wow, yeah. All year he's rebounded for us and did a nice job. He didn't necessarily have his best offensive night tonight. It was good to see him get it done on the defensive end. Second shots in Blythewood all year has really dominated teams on the glass. I thought we did a pretty good job there for as athletic as they are. It's probably the best basketball team we've played all year.
At the end of the game, you got a lot of seniors on the floor, but you got a freshman delivering that pass.
Yeah, Miles, no moment's too big for that kid. You know, I'm just glad to have him these next 3 years. He makes plays. His teammates are confident, believe in him, and Miles is confident in himself. But this does go back to some senior leadership. We started 5 seniors, 5 underclassmen we come off the bench, and we feel like they're just as strong. But these seniors with experience really made big basketball plays. We thought tonight would come down to us playing defense every possession, and I thought for the most part, except for a couple laps that made us on backdoor layup there in the fourth quarter, we were really good defensively. Well, I just thank the Lord for giving me the opportunity to be Dorman. I mean, he's blessed us in every way. He's blessed us with these 14 guys. Every year, you don't know what kind of guys you're going to have on a team. The character of these guys are unbelievable, and I just really do thank the Lord for giving me this opportunity.